Here's how to set up Xbox game controller tracking in Vtube Studio. I'm not aware of other controllers that would work for this plugin, so please let me know in the comments below if there are. Firstly, make sure your Xbox controller will work for your PC. You can get the Bluetooth version for a wireless connection, or if you have an older version like I do, you can use a wired connection. There are plenty of other tutorials around YouTube on how to set these up if you need a more in-depth guide. Next, you'll want to purchase Nyarupad VTS from russio.itch.io/nyarupad-vts. Link is in the description below. Click on the Download Now button, and I strongly recommend giving a generous payment from Russio's hard work. Make sure to provide your email to receive the files. Once paid, open your email and click on Download Your Purchase. Included in the zip files is Nyarupad version 0.3.1, the main tracking plugin, Nyarupad version 0.3.0, this is an older version and it isn't necessary, and example models, which contain models that are already rigged for controller tracking. Download the zip files, extract them, then open the folder named Nyarupad, click on the contained application, and if your computer's firewall acts up, simply allow the application to run. A small box will pop up, indicating that it needs to connect with Vtube Studio. At the time of this recording, there's not a way to resize this window, but if there's an update, please notify me. You can place the Nyarupad application anywhere you like on your computer, so long as it's quick and easy to access. I simply put it in Applications and also pin it to my taskbar. Close out of Nyarupad for now. Open Vtube Studio and click on the pink gear icon, then select the gear icon. On the right, scroll down to Vtube Studio Plugins and turn on Plugins. Open Nyarupad once again, and this time, a pop-up in Vtube Studio will show asking for permission to use the application, so click Allow. Pull up Nyarupad, and it should be tracking your controller inputs. Nyarupad needs to be turned on whenever you want to use controller tracking, so don't forget to open it before streaming. You can use the provided example models as stickers to place on your models. Make sure to have a toggle to turn it on. Or if you'd like to have a sticker controller with even more tracking, I have one available for purchase and customization over at Sushisa Studios on Etsy. I also have a tutorial on how to import these models as stickers over in this video in the eye above. If somehow your model isn't moving at all when you're using the controller, you may need to manually connect the parameters in Vtube Studio. Go to the pink gear icon, then select the person with the gear icon. Scroll down to the plus icon, click on it, select input, and scroll all the way down until you reach the parameters with NP in the name. This stands for Nyarupad. As an example, select NP_LSTICK_X, click OK, then click on Output. Scroll through until you find the parameter with the same name, select it, then press OK. If you don't find an output parameter with the same or similar name, it's likely that the model doesn't have it. Continue making these parameter connections until they're all connected. And that's how to set up controller tracking! Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next one!